If you watch this video, you probably rely on the chemical element gallium. Gallium is a shiny silvery white metal. This very easily liquefiable metal is essential in semiconductor devices and LEDs. Gallium is defined by the European Union as a critical raw material. This means that most of it has to be imported from outside the EU. Gallium is separated from other ores that contain it in very low concentrations. Now researchers have found another way of obtaining gallium by using desalination plants. While desalination plants create drinkable water, they also create a waste stream. The brine. Normally, this brine is discharged back into the ocean along with a lot of minerals. Isolating and separating these minerals with a high degree of purity is the goal of the EU research project Sea4Value.
In the case of low concentration elements such as gallium, we would have a concentration of around 2 micrograms per litre.
Dr. Sandra Meca is a chemist with over 20 years' experience in her field. As the technical project manager of Sea4Value, she coordinates the development of different extraction technologies.
Initially, we have a pretreatment in which we aim to obtain two different streams, one containing monovalent ions and the other containing multivalent ions.
Pressure is used to feed brine to the membrane, which separates the flow into two distinct streams, each with enriched ions. Due to the rejection by the membrane, the gallium cannot pass through together with other multivalent ions. These ions follow the stream with the gallium. To isolate the gallium, a further step is required.
We are developing another technology based on the use of polymeric inclusion membranes. These membranes contain a molecule called ionophore that is selective for the element of interest, in this case, gallium. What it does is promote the passage of this gallium from the brine to another solution. Therefore, on one side of the membrane, we have the brine containing the gallium, and on the other side of the membrane, we have an aqueous phase. Due to the difference in concentration between the two sides of the membranes, this gallium moves from the brine to this aqueous phase by diffusion. In this way, we obtain an aqueous solution containing gallium, so that it can be recovered with a high purity.
The Sea4Value project is testing these new technologies on a lab scale.
It is necessary to analyze the concentration of the elements or metals present in this brine and also in the final solutions. Since they are present at a very low concentration, a specific analyzer needs to be used, that is called ICP, mass spectrometry. This is a very common technique for analyzing metals at low concentrations of around 1 microgram per liter.
These extraction technologies are very promising, as it is expected that up to 70% of the gallium will be extracted from the brine. Gallium is only one of the several critical raw materials that can and will be extracted from seawater with the cutting-edge technologies of the Sea4Value project.